I see the faces of all who were there. You look familiar.
Can we choose them? Yeah, Twitch is pretty annoying. Seems normal so far.
What's worth more? A pound of flesh or a gallon of blood?
Yeah, Twitch jungle pretty annoying because you never know where he's gonna come from. Eddie went top. Holy. Shit, we're lagging. Fucking kidding me? Higher level than our fucking mid, dude. What? Okay. what is this fucking team doing?
An enemy has been slain.
Like, I can carry the game if people chill, but they don't know chill? Like, I've already won my lane, and now we're gonna fucking lose. Because they're just awful. Interesting. That's what we're playing against right now, by the way. What kind of invade is that, man? Pure win trade. Vincent, I think so, yes. Okay, they pulled it back. More damage than you! Lee's bot now. He just jumped on his red. Let's go roam now when we don't have iron. Definitely an issue.
Teeth
Oh my god. Fucking do something! Silas, you are bad! Oh my god, dude, come on. Oh, Silas is just killing me, dude. Literally. We need to avoid mid. It was risky to go over without my E up. And now Twitch can just 1v1 my ADC. Not even coming here. Time's broken. Well, you may have ended up in Smurf View somehow. Win streak, you can end up in Smurf Pew. Yeah, it's stupid. It's stupid. It's like, so basically, it's Riot coming out and saying that if you win too many games, you're gonna go win Smurfs and you're gonna forcibly lose. Clear his wards.
World don't do fair anymore.
Run it back to base. Ridiculous. If we get hit by that, we can't go invis. Are we just dying?
Went too deep. The deep came back with me.
Leave him in the dark. I want to check that, but I can't. That's so bad. Ugh. Trying to say don't play around Silas, and he's consistently doing bad. But he'll take it the wrong way if we just call him bad. But every time we go near Silas, the play gets fucked up, and we die. I think all of our deaths have been near Silas. And he's got 104 CS in 20 minutes. Good God. Okay, stay away from Silas. That is awful. I didn't realize he was doing that bad. Gwen's huge, she got a death cap now. Lucian's way stronger than Kai'Sa right now, but Twitch is an issue.
I
shit, dude. Hey, Paul, thank you for the morning stars. Appreciate it.
We took too much.
Kale's got a frozen heart. Sick.
Never trust anyone with power behind a fist.
So much magic damage. Let's get one of these guys. And we'll have it by the time we're out. Can Lee jump to enemy wards or only teammates? Not only teammates. Only teammates. An ocean soul with Mundo and a spirit visage? I don't know if we can kill it anymore. I feel like my vision score is really low this game. That miss!
Shut down.
I gotta get Death Stance next. Gotta go two tankier items. See, I don't even know if I can afford to. Nice. invisible. Gotta clear some vision. Yeah, they're already prepping that. Hey, Dory, good morning. Boy, oh boy, guys! Oh, it pops my thing? Okay, we're just gonna get an elixir. We cannot complete an item right now. I don't know who has flashes, but we'll see what we can do here. Ooh, it's worth, lads! Why is my W not healing me?
No one swims in the same lines as me.
Them lads! It was enough! It was clean! Alright!
Fuck it, geez, guys.